Κάνουμε.
Πώς είμαστε? Όλα καλά.
Καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα.
Κάνουμε.
Είμαστε όλοι εδώ και οι τρεις.
Σήμερα θα παίξουμε το Vampyr, παιδιά. PS4. Και... έπαιξα λιγάκι, να το κοσούμε. Να πιο πλέει. Μην τρελάχα και πολύ. Πάλλο φαίνεται λόγο. Πάμε και βλέπουμε. Φυσικά. Να αποθέσετε, έχουμε το κλασικό λαγκάρισμα στα σχόλια, έτσι.
Dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned.
My mother had a beautiful, soothing voice.
By this song is perhaps the countdown to
oblivion for the
proud city of London. Tis perchance her inhabitants last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no religion failed, men...
Δύσκολοι μου είστε σήμερα.
Well, a voice never lies, and yours clearly is the voice of a gentleman.
Turn to science. I saw them build Τώρα. Such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered.
What
is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass? But tortured sand. What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
Πολύ μαύρη δεν είναι η οθόνη.
Death.
Εντάξει.
Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment. A righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars.
Δεν θέλω παραπονάκια, παιδιά. Δεν θέλω παραπονάκια.
Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution.
never known its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Ναι, λογικά οι τρεις σας παιδιά θα είστε. Κλασικά πράγματα. Εντάξει, μπορεί να μπει και η κοπέλα μου για μια στιγμή. Να δείξει. Αλλά φυσιολογικά οι τρεις μας εδώ, όπως τα ξέρουμε, φυσιολογικά πράγματα. Έπαιξε ένα 5 λεπτάκι, 10 λεπτάκι, έτσι να δω τι γίνεται. Ωραίο αυτό, πίστευε. Ναι, το. Γι' αυτό. Εκεί. Ξεκινήσαμε, παιδιά. Είμαι απόλυτα σίγουρος ότι αυτός είναι βαμπύρ. Να ξέρετε, είναι σίγουρο. Αυτό. Εντάξει ρε παιδιά, ποιος αυτό μου πει, 8 και 5 ξεκίνησε. Κάτι θέλω να κάνω με την κάμερα, ώστε να είναι έτσι, όχι έτσι. Θα δω τι θα κάνω, πίσω το εγώ μετά. Πάει η αδερφούλα.
Μέρι! Νο! Μέρι! Hold on! Please, hold on!
Βλέπετε, με έχουνε παρατήσει, παιδιά. Με έχουνε παρατήσει, παιδιά, και ο Μίτσος, και ο Λάγκαρος, και όλοι. Κανείς δεν μ' αγαπάει.
No! Please, a moment, let me explain! These patrols are after me! No! No! Don't shoot! This is a nightmare! I need to get out of here!
Αλλά μετά για παιδιά πλέον είναι και εντάξει. Είναι και διάσημη τώρα. Σέλφι με. Με Αλέκο και. Σέλφι με Αλέκο και Λένι, με Στρατούλη. Δεν είναι καλή τυχαία.
Ω Μέρι. What have I done? What's all this about? Has it fled? Shit, where
now,
the
fuck? I can defend myself.
Kill the thing!
Δεν παιδιά δεν ξεκινάει λίγο από το μάτρο το παιχνιδάκι.
Stay back! Sorry,
but you left me no choice.
Αυτό ήταν το συμβερίσκει φτιάξει το Life is Strange. Άκιο, δεν το λέω.
Who are you, stupid beast? Sorry.
Το σκοτώνει, αλλά εντάξει, συγγνώμη.
No, please, stop! Who are you? Christ, he's dead! What do you want? I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's
name? I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me. The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide.
Right now!
Let me go! I need to find shelter!
Shelter! I need to find shelter!
Is anybody there?
Ποιος είσαι εγώ σε μάνα μου?
What is this place?
Μα τα έχεις πει αυτά?
The place seems abandoned.
The place is...
I should be safe enough here.
Είναι λίγο London, δεν ξέρω αν το καταλάβατε. Η φάση μας είναι London.
Να έχει καλό να κάνει το σήμερα. Δεν θα μάθει να τα κάνει.
Brother, what have you done?
Mary! Mary!
Mary, μη λυπάσαι.
Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
Ομορφούλης. Sexy boy.
Wait. This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Go watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
That's impossible.
That's impossible. Γλυκουλιάτικα, γλυκουλιάτικα.
Τι εβδομάδα θα κάνει τίποτα, ο Σάκης έχει ανακοινώσει για σώμα με τίποτα. Τις Παρασκευές δεν το έδωνα ρε που σκούν πάλι. Να μπω τη δουλειά μου.
Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No. No. I still have so much to accomplish.
Η Γριακή είναι, θα έχει ο Αλεκούκος. Θα έχει και τη Μαλαματέλεια μέσα στο βλέπω.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now, there's time. I can save him. That's the enemy coming. The orders are to evacuate the hospital.
Ηγετικές τάσεις δεν θέλω να μου το πω στρατούν στο τηλέφωνο. Είναι de facto. Δεν ξέρω πότε.
No, it never got easy.
Πήραμε και ουπλάκι. Γυρανόλια, μπρέλι, εδώ τον γύρω μου φαντάζομαι.
Διασημότητες.
Να κάνω τώρα εδώ. Το διάβασα όλο. Θα πλώνω και κοιμάσω.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. Rational thinking only.
Γεια σου, ήταν. Το παιχνίδι τελείωσε, το τερμάτισα. Θα αυτοκτονήσουμε. Άντε, γεια.
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. James blood in sunlight into a glowing reflection.
active skills. Evolution. Παιδιά, θα κάνω evolution τώρα. Προσέξτε με. Προσέξτε με. Κοιτάξτε με τώρα, κοιτάξτε τι κάνω, ε. Πατάς το χ παρατεταμένα. Οπ. Evolution. Bloodspear, Shadow Mist. Clone. Βάλω αυτό. Το πήρα με αυτό. 110 XP. Παπάρια. Το δύο με κλάσεις το θέλω. Confirm.
In my head. If I'm not mad, then
it
must belong to the one who made me. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Where is
it? It's closed.
These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Εγώ ρε παιδιά είδα λιγάκι κανένα... κανένα μισά ωράκι πρέπει να είναι. Την επόμενη μέρα είναι. Με ρωτήσατε.
My head's spinning.
Εδώ θα κάτσω να παίξω το παιχνιδάκι μου. Ολομόναχο. Ωε! Come on, you coward! Έχει κουτάλι να είναι ψωμένη. Κάτι πήρα.
I'm still in Southwark. Over there! I must reach the west.
Sparta.
There's a strength I never knew I had. I send you every fiber of my being is a
fire.
I feel like a child learning the limits of my body.
Λεκούλης είναι τον ποθό, χαχαχα, μα τον μούλι είναι όλη την έννοια. Τι λόγια. Ντροπή. Ντροπή και όσο.
Thank you.
Δεν σε έχει μπλοκάρει στο chat ο Σάκης εσένα. Μιλά συνέχεια.
My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. It's locked.
The door is locked.
The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it. This is despicable.
Τρώει τα ποντικάκια, ψιλούλη.
I have this thirst for blood. What will London have to say to me?
London. London calling.
I have so many questions unanswered.
Νίκη, μήνυ, όλους, τους πήρε όλους παραμάζουν. Δεν έμεινε εκολυμπηθρόξιμον.
The man has been drained of all blood. But I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood.
Fresh blood.
The smell is so strong. Where has everyone gone?
Εντάξει, έχω το όπλο. Ξέρει κάποιος πώς το κάνει από εκεί. Γιατί δεν νιώθω. Αφήνω. Τώρα κάνεις τώρα. Να φάτσε. Εντάξει, τον βρήκα, παιδιά. Δεν έχω φέρει το πλούκο. Ωραία, εντάξει, δεν το φέρω. Κάτι θα μπορώ να κάνω τώρα, βρήκα. Να μπορείς να κάνεις με 206. Όρια.
Είσαι ο καλύτερος. Όχι, δεν θα το βρίσκεις. Αγάπη μου.
Πάτα,
α, ναι, συνεχίζουμε πέρα να δούμε τα τέτοια, αυτό είναι εδώ, το level. Για το level 4, θα βγήκαμε.
At last, a little life.
Πρέπει να δακώσουμε κάποιον, a little life.
My God, sir, you look like Jonah's whale, just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
Why is it going to be a long night?
You must be new around here. Don't you know about the murders?
Tell me more about these murders.
Every morning for the last few weeks, bodies have been found. And those poor souls didn't die of flu.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
I need to meet this man.
I need to meet this man.
Questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir?
Yes?
No funny business, you hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess.
This is no place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain? You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you? I mean you no harm, saith the vampire. Present yourself!
I need... a word. With anyone.
Το θέμι μου θύμισε το...
Well, that's something I can do for you.
Το Paranormal Activity ποιο ήταν. Όχι το... Είναι εξορκισμό. Το σταυρό έτσι. Καλησπέρα.
And who might you be?
Ναι μωρέ, εξοργιστή, εντάξει. Μπερδεύτηκα με τον Μαρμό.
I'm not sure that I know anymore.
Might I at least learn the reason of your presence?
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Something, someone is molesting people. In fact, killing them.
The calling card of a vampire, like you.
You seem like an expert. I'm a victim too. This is not real.
You seem the expert. How would that be?
I have my secrets, as you have yours.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul.
The
I'm performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
Then help me find the culprit.
I may.
If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me
here.
You thought I was your aggressor. That explains a great deal. We're both chasing the same shadow.
A shadow, indeed. Yet I heard his voice in my head. There was a moment I believed I was mad.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
I will find the monster.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will at last have the answers to my questions.
Hmm. Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again. I'm certain we shall meet again.
If Swansea is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight. Someone must know something.
Evening, sir. Can I help you?
I have a few questions for you.
Well, if you must.
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now, I want the truth.
The truth? What do you mean?
I suspect that someone else was here tonight. And I don't think Tom wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay? If Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William Bishop. He came in here earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor who worked at the cannon factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one ear. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Thank you for your candor. I'll be sure to talk to Tom.
Blood quality blood quality. Okay. Αυτό εδώ θα φάμε. Δεν έχει καθόλου καλά.
Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
I'll leave you to your bottle then.
Highlights.
I will get to the bottom of this intrigue. What's been done to me? The body is still warm. This man has just been drained of blood. This man was armed. He tried to defend himself. This corpse has been dried of its blood, just like the previous victim. What's this? Some sort of note. Blood and empty gin bottles. This bishop fellow is something of a heavy drinker.
I'm House Golem.
There are blood splats on the other side of the canal. I must reach that barge. Ammunition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel like I'm back on the front line again.
Πάρα πολύ καλή. Τι σε στείλω. Ωραίος. Να σου πω να χάρη. Θα δει λίγο.
Get him weapons ready! We found one!
Να σου γαμίσω. Μαλάκα τον τύπο. Το σπαρταρά, παιδιά. Έτσι. Δεν νιώθω πολύ καλά. Που κοίτα ό,τι έγινε να μαλάκισα εδώ. Της πουτάνας.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
A Evolution. Πεντακόσια. Έλα ρε μαλάκα. Αλήθεια τώρα, δεν θα σου μιλήσω έχω μόνο.
It's locked, all right.
Fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
Para.
William was an honorable man. I could have saved him.
Mr. Hampton, are you in there?
We knew him well, another lost soul, a kindred spirit.
Sir, listen to the sound of my voice. I'm a doctor. You're suffering from shock.
I must return to my flock. They stray without me.
That's good.
Remember, certain Skulls are every bit as resistant as we are.
Who are you? What do you mean by Skull?
You truly are a newborn. I should have realized...
Wait. You are the woman from the bar. Are you... like me? Can you help me?
I believe, sir, I already have.
Εξαφανίστηκε.
By
St. George and the Saints, you've solved the mystery of these terrible murders. Patience, good fellows, I've come to offer help. Just give me a moment to secure my boat. We can leave this awful place.
William was not the evil man they claimed. He was just taken by the thirst. He needed his drink.
This man requires medical attention. We'll see he gets to the nearest hospital.
No, please, I must tend to my fold. My flock needs me.
Yes, go with the good Dr. Swansea. He's resourceful, and I'm sure he'll take good care of you.
You'd best come as well. The sun is soon to rise, and you'll need a place to rest.
Brava.
I just need a moment. If I can learn something about what has happened to William, I'll be a step closer to understanding what happened to me.
This poor creature can't be my maker. Could it be some subspecies of vampire? I must find a place to analyze the blood. It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Τι πίσω μου. Α, ναι. Ωραίος.
I cannot enter.
I cannot enter. Νομίζω ότι αυτή είναι ο Χάρης, μπρο, δεν είδα. Sorry. Πού στο πουτσο πρέπει να πάμε τώρα.
Where are we headed?
We're on our way to the Pembroke Hospital. It's just across the canal. They'll have a bed for poor Mr. Hampton.
William was...
What
manner of creature was he?
Predator, prey, villain, and victim. Who can say? The important thing is that he's been stopped.
Duly noted. And the woman? What?
What
woman? But don't play me for a fool. You used me to locate that skull. You must know who she is.
And I thought you were a gentleman. You shouldn't talk about a lady behind her back, but I will tell you she values her privacy. Were London as peaceful as she appears from the middle of the canal? If only that were the reality of the situation.
To be honest, I've always tried to avoid this part of town.
Pembroke Hospital is the last bastion between the rest of London and the epidemic. The flu has decimated the East End and the war still rages. Welcome to the front lines of a plague.
This is where you work, Dr. Swansea.
I am the administrator of Pembroke Hospital.
I thought you were here in service of your mysterious order, the Brotherhood of...
Of St. Paul's Stole, yes. But first and foremost, I'm a man of science. A physician, like yourself, Dr. Reed.
How do you know who I am?
No need for modesty. You are Dr. Jonathan Reed. A surgeon of some caliber and renown, if I'm not mistaken.
You are correct, sir.
I knew it.
I had my suspicions.
But when you took the blood sample from the corpse of poor William, I was
certain.
Dr. Reed.
Have we met? I attended three of your seminars before the war. I have the utmost admiration for your research. And what a turn of fate. England's most esteemed blood specialist returns to London a vampire.
Vampire?
That word again. From a so-called man of science.
I understand. Traditionally, the role of science is to refute myth, but when myth walks among us, the Brotherhood of St. Paul has dedicated its purpose to their study. There's so much for you to learn.
Of that, you are right.
Well, then let me be blunt. Join my staff at Pembroke Hospital. As a physician. I suspect you'll not find a better post of employment to contemplate your predicament.
This is sudden. I was returning home to see my sickly mother. But alas, that was before contracting this affliction.
Dr. Reed, take a moment to consider. The post would be for the night shift, providing a good explanation for your absence during daylight hours. You'll be adequately reimbursed and have a place to hide. I even had the forethought to bring some clean clothes. So, what do you say?
It seems I have little choice, but yours is a generous offer, so I thank you.
Brilliant! Oh, Jonathan, this is one for the book, and the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Ναι, δεν έχει πολύ το κουμπάκι.
Dr. Swansea, thank goodness. I was beginning to be concerned.
Worry no more, Nurse Crane.
For
I bring good news.
Oh, Doctor, what a night. We lost two more patients. Nurse Scow said she couldn't take it anymore and resigned.
Yes, well, I'll make a new rotor in the morning. In the meantime, find a good bed for Mr. Hampton. Be sure to pay attention to his needs.
Of course, Doctor.
Oh, and Dorothy?
Yes, Doctor?
Dr. Reed here has just returned from the front. He served King and Country and will be joining us here at Pembroke. We're very lucky to have gained a surgeon of his talent, and one so experienced in blood transfusions.
That is good news indeed, Doctor.
Oh, yes. Here at Pembroke, it's not what we have, but what we haven't. It's only thanks to Nurse Crane and the staff that our ship doesn't sink. If you have any questions, just ask her.
Duly noted.
Thank you.
Your assistance is required, Dr. Swansea, immediately.
Well, Jonathan, we'll catch up after my rounds. Coming, Nurse Crane. I'm coming.
Take me to a hospital. Barcara, Tetris. 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 Plaga, plaga. Έχει ο.
I'm sorry, Jonathan. Mr. Hampton needs me right now. We'll have a word in my office later, Jonathan.
Έγινε τρέν της, δεν μπορώ να πω. Οπα. Οπα.
Rotten walls. Each heart contains the seed of your life. Drink it, this river. Dry it all.
Oh, come on, you bastard. I won't bite.
Sir, please. You've lost too much blood. Calm yourself.
You think I didn't notice? Stop your staring and get me to an hospital, you arse!
Insulting a good Samaritan. Not exactly the way to get rescued.
All right. Sorry. I am in pain here. My guts are spilling out onto the street and you're yabbering on.
Yes. That's a very nasty wound you've got there. Take my word. I am a doctor. Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Name's Clay Cox. I'd appreciate you helping me to a better place.
Follow me, Mr. Cox. Let me assist you to that better place.
Fuck me. Fuck you. I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
To taste a life. To embrace its most intimate secrets. Such a burden. Such a divine sin.
No hay otro de la verdad.
Doctor, where have you been? I've little time to play hide and seek with new staff members, no matter how illustrious they may be.
I apologize, nurse. I needed some time to myself. This has been the longest and strangest night of my life.
You delivered poor Mr. Hampton from a terrible fate. The means to that end should be of little concern, Doctor.
Thank you, nurse. What can I do for you?
Dr. Swansea insisted we provide you a quiet office. You'll find it on the second floor with your name on the door.
Thank you.
Nurse Crane,
yes, Dorothy Crane. Welcome to Pembroke Hospital, Dr. Reed. Your office has been prepared.
Thank you, Nurse Crane. Good evening, sir. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm new here.
I've already heard about you, Dr. Reed. I'm Milton Hooks, the ambulance driver for this shithole of a hospital.
That's quite a blunt introduction, Mr. Hooks.
You can call me Milton. I like to speak my mind, Dr. Reed. Perk of the job. Don't judge me, and I won't judge you.
I'm not sure I understand what you're talking about.
Well, I'm no doctor, but I'm pretty sure a gun can't be used as a surgical instrument.
You have a keen eye. I learned to shoot during the war.
No need to explain, Dr. Reed. And if you ever need a better gun, remember, I may have something for you.
I'd like to see your...
Wise choice, Dr. Reed. A reliable gun is what everybody needs these days.
Shotgun. Thank you. Find your office on the floor.
Dr. Swansea is right. This place seems perfect to conduct my research.
Research, so let me better. Find the puzzle.
This must be the place. It's definitely away from prying eyes. Relegated to the shadows. A kingdom of my own. At least I won't be sleeping in a coffin. The flower's dying. It needs water.
Water. Todo se acabará muy bien. Λάκα, ο Dr. Edgar Jones είναι τούμπανο στο quality του το αίμα, έτσι.
William Bishop's blood is much more...
more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time now. If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood?
Come on, I don't have all night.
Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
Nurse, this room is off-limits, and I'd prefer to keep it that way. Make sure the rest of the staff are so informed.
Of course, Doctor. And what about the antiseptics? Or do I inform the staff that you're too busy?
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem. We had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. Small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse.
I'm at level 5. Same. What the? Πρέπει να πάω ρε μάλλον. Θα ζήσουμε. Δεν έχει ακόμα ίσιο για να στέλνει. Δυστυχώς, αλλά το φτιάχνει. Σε αυτή τη φάση να το δημιουργήσει. Μαλάκες, έχω χαθεί. Πώς το βούτυρο είναι αυτό. Ναι, ξέρω εγώ. Τι ήρθε εδώ, δεν ξέρω αν σε φέρει βέβαια, αλλά... Γιατί όχι. Στο μπούτσο πρέπει να πάω, ρε μαλάκα. Κάνει custom market. Άρχιο τελείως. Είμαι εκεί, θέλω να πάω εκεί. Okay. Τουλάχιστον χάζος.
It's locked, all right.
Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
Θα πετάξω. Τι είναι ρε φίλε νυχτερίδα. Πάμε να σου κάνω. Τι γάρε. Ωραία, πόσα είναι ρε μαντακά.
You have been defeated. If you're not strong enough, remember that the blood of citizens is the first of the world. Nick the Kaput.
Σε κάθαρο. Ωραία, τι γίνεται. Σαν να πεθάναμε λίγο. Εμμοβόρες, πολύ ευγόμενες. Μπάμπαλς. Επανήλθα. Έτσι, μέχρι τώρα ξέρω πού να πάω. Όλα σου γαμίσω. Εγώ λέω ότι θα πεις αυτός. Ας μην πάω. Σπάω εδώ. Κάποιοι τώρα, α, find you medical, medicinal, a chat. Γίναμε πέντε, γίναμε πολλές. Θα γίνει, εδώ περίμενα, θα γίνει μαγαζί άλλος.
Strain. The sickness moves faster than influenza. Fortifiers, as popular as they are ineffective, but they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. This key will surely grant me access to the basement.
The basement. Τι λένε μαλακά ζόμπι γαμπύρι. Γαμώ το. Θα το μαλάκα ρε παιδιά. Θα το πάνω πάλι ρε.
These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. Bent over.
Oh my love. Δεν πήγε πολύ καλά από το θέμα. Τι δουλειά έχει αυτός εδώ στο παλιότερο.
Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. Traces of a pinkish foam at the corner of the lips. Some sort of drug overdose, perhaps? The chest was originally opened to perform the operation. The sutures are clean, but the chest has been reopened. Multiple abrasions and scarring on the arms and legs. Old and distinctive injuries of a sailor or a fisherman. A puncture over the left lung, possibly a chest tube insertion. Not the cleanest work, but I think it was successful. Signs of internal bleeding. So, Dr. Tippett's anesthetics were incorrectly dosed, causing the patient's death. And then he tried to operate on him again. Tippett has made an egregious error. It's time we talked. Tippett has made an egregious error. I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. To drink blood is so tempting. Sodium hypochlorite. Dangerous to administer, but efficient in the proper dosage.
Πρέπει να πάω πάλι.
I cannot enter.
Αλλά για τόσο χαζό είναι. Πού πρέπει να πάω.
It's locked. Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Reed, the new surgeon at the Pembroke Hospital. And who are you?
Your name has no meaning to me, mortal. You're nothing but dust blown by the winds of eternity.
I beg your pardon?
What are you begging for, mortal? My clemency? Well, tonight maybe I'm inclined to mercy. You'll never forget the night you met Thelma Howcroft.
You keep calling me mortal. Why is that? And if I'm mortal, what are you?
Well, Dr. Reed, if you must know, I'm a vampire.
I'll leave you, Miss. Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save luck.
Goodbye, Milton.
Ότι γίνεται ρε πίστε. Έχω σκαλώσει με τη μαλάκια. Δεν βοηθάτε κιόλας.
Good evening, sir.
So it is true.
Do we know each other?
Actually, yes. We met once before.
Dr. Tippett's, yes, I remember. I was assisting Professor Carell in his research about coronary bypasses.
He was also very confident about your future.
Ρε, στο Γουάι είναι, ναι. Αλλά πώς πας εκεί πέρα.
Κοκόραν, I want you to tell me about Mr. Connor. How did he die? What happened?
He was my patient. He died because of my mistake. That's the blunt truth.
Who was this patient?
I don't know. Some sick man from the docks. Maybe a fisherman. I had no time to talk with him. No one claimed the body.
What was the nature of the mistake?
It was a twofold error. My diagnosis was wrong, and the administered dosage was too strong.
Why not stop practicing?
Are you mad? I killed that man, I admit it, and it won't happen again. I have saved so many lives since then.
Kokoran, I want you to.
He was my.
Goodbye, Dr. Tippett.
Οκ, κατάλαβα που πρέπει να πω.
Good evening, sir. I'm
Reed.
Does my
little's just.
It seems you have bad memories of your military service.
I refuse to see this industrial slaughter as scientific progress. War only reveals the worst in men.
We can at least agree on something, Dr. Ackroyd. Thank you for your time.
Βρήκα ρε μάλακα. Γαμώ το κέρατο μου. Κάτι θέλει τώρα, κάτι μου λείπει. Λοιπόν, πάμε να κάνουμε ένα save. Κάνουμε και ένα update εδώ πέρα, να μην τι γίνεται. Bond. Espera, si quiero pillo de aquí. Es medio posible. Mira, que se va a desalentar. Pues cansé, ¿verdad? En automático. No, pues tengo. Y bueno. Los avances son los dos, ¿no? Quita facha, ¿no? La que. La que es trasto para más. Δεν καταλαβαίνω τι έχει ένα θεματάκι το μεταξύ αυτός. Αλλά τον βλέπει τώρα αυτό εδώ, εκεί μου. Λες, normal, ξέρω εγώ είναι. Τυπάκος. Λοιπόν, παιδιά. Αυτό ήταν για σήμερα. Λογικά τώρα με το πάρτι, ίσως Παρασκευή, θα προσπαθήσω. Να είναι συνεπή στο ραντεβού μου και αν πω Παρασκευή θα είναι Παρασκευή. Τέλος. Λοιπόν, ευχαριστώ σας στους τρεις πιστούς που κάτσετε και το είδα όλο. Και θα τα πούμε. Φιλάκια. Παρασκευή. Παρασκευή νωρίς ρε παιδιά, όχι. Έχει βράδυ. Like that. Have a brother.